This is back part of the lady jacket. Part 1, this is back part. Part, we will need 140 stitches for back part. Front part, right side. We will need half stitches. This is 140 and only 70 stitches left for part 1, part 2, part 3. We will need 70 stitches for front part. Only 70 stitches. Seventy stitches. Half, and fourth. Needle, no, 8. Use for border stitches. Two different color of yarn of the yarns. Thirteen, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 21 22 23 24 25 26 27 28 29 30 31 32 33 34 35 36 37 38 39 30 31 32 33 34 35 36 37 That's simple. This all round. Seven. 18 and a half. 35 and a half. For this border, right row, continue simple stitches. One right row and straight row, pick up this stitch, this stitch. One stitch again, pick up this stitch for what? This full stretch. Terus. Pick up all stitches one by one. Till end. Pick up this stitch. Pick up this stitch. It's 30 point. It's 70 stitches. 70 70 71 72 73 74 56 78 79 20 21 22 23 24 25 26 27 28 29 30 31 32 33 34 35 36 37 38 49 50 51 52 53 54 55 56 57 58 59 40 41 42 43 44 45 46 47 48 49 50 51 52 53 54 55 56 57 58 59 60 61 62 63 64 65 66 67 68 69 70. So. of the stitch without net. 1 the stitch without net. This stitch without net. Pick up this stitch without net. Not this simple. Complete this row. Pick up this stitch without net for a loss. Pick up this stitch for a loss without net. Continue this method to the end. Pick up this stitch without knot. And then this stitch without knot. Both stitches knit one by one. Continue this round. Continue also this row at same stitches. Vorher sie. Vale. Complete vorher sie.